grenade launcher in my bag. It's time to make a split. Well, this is headed in a familiar direction. The type of ventilation I specialize in. Boom! Oh, I don't think that's covered under warranty. The old GDF Academy's nearby. Time for a shortcut. State-of-the-art bang-bang.
Despite all your rage, you are still just a rat in a cage.
Get that fucking jalopy out of here! Someone's already here. Guess I'm late for the class reunion. Oh, someone's gonna pay for this massacre. This.
Now, where's the party?
Welcome to my humble abode!
What you should be humbled over is what you're compensating for with this building. Hell, that's not how you treat your guests, Heskel. Access granted. You've just been rooted. I've got a bad feeling about this. It's high time we end this, Heskel!
Ah, our guest of honor! The boys have been waiting for you! Miss Harrison! Thanks for having me.
I hope that flying scrap heap is destroyed. I need to exit this shit show while there's still a shit show to exit. Time to slip in to Heskel's caboose. This crazy train's about to go off the rails.
Ah!
This is the worst I've seen yet. This man has no chance. Should have known Heskel wasn't a believer in feng shui. Does everything around here always have to explode? Yep, that's my cue. These boots are made for jumping. Doesn't anything work around here? Sure, let's dance.
I'm sorry, Shelly, but we've had another malfunction. Don't fret. The good doctor will give you a lift.
Well, isn't this a breath of fresh air? Thank you. personal shitty pipe dream. Oh, what an incredible smell Haskell's discovered. You're not in it. Gotcha. I know how to turn you on, baby. Hope nobody fries my ass. Oh, yeah. We're done when I say we're done. Isn't this a bit excessive?
The board resisted this idea, but they came around after their, procedures.
Amazing. I didn't think one man could have so many complexes.
Forgive us. This area may be less than kind to a pathetic, mean, mortal human such as yourself.
Oh,
motor, Chevy, if you get lost down here.
Mutants was a thing. Are you in here, Melvin? How alarming. Gotcha.
I'm quickly tiring of your childish antics.
Oh yeah.
Maybe you need to be put in a corner.
So much for the express elevator to hell.
If you stop now, I'll make sure your death is relatively painless. Dissolution. You've really put a damper on my day, Shelley.